I'm focused on keeping families safe across Washington State, and that includes regarding gun violence. If a community is going to do a gun buyback program, we don't want Washington State or law enforcement to be arms dealers. Let's destroy weapons that are meant to be destroyed.